It makes no sense. It's just like everybody's like super powerful. Mm-hmm. Goku turns into a god, like a literal fucking god. And then Frieza comes back, and like 3 months of training, he's at like the same level. I'm like, are you fucking kidding me?
You're like, this isn't realistic at all.
3 months of training. Goku's been training his entire life.
Hello.
Hello. Should change your fashion.
Fashion.
I'll change
Let me go. Let me go.
Actually, you should change yours.
My fashion. Hold on. All right.
You joined in pretty quick.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm at the med bay. Not the med bay, but like.
Mm-hmm.
You spawned. You. Oh.
Ah.
What the fuck?
You like me looking down on you?
Hold on. There you go. Sick fuck.
I'm gonna walk like this from now on.
Get over here. We're gonna try out the ship.
Where are you? Where'd you go?
I'm off the asteroid right now.
You're what? Where?
And do I have to get a leash for you? We're gonna take this ship looking thing right here.
Ship looking thing?
What is this? This a ship? Yeah.
This looks like. And it's definitely not a ship, but. Do you wanna take the actual ship?
Should you hit the button and then come in?
Okay, hold on.
Ooh. Astronaut man.
Where's the button? Where's the button? The button. The button. Oh.
Where's the button?
Shouldn't it be right over here so you can just. You know, it's probably over here. Hold on. I'll find it. Don't worry. I'll find this thing.
Fuck, did I lose this thing? Oh, here it is.
Okay. We'll just close this back up. Alright, I'll close this to you real quick. Alright, we're safe.
No, what from? I guess Space Pirates.
Yep. They exist. Kanjiklub.
Okay. Speaking in tongues right now?
Uh-huh. You don't want to mess with Kanjiklub. Are you going down to that planet down there?
Yeah, this gray thing?
Yeah, whatever. Whoa, we get to name the planets because we're going to be the first to discover them, right? Are you trying to blow up the planet?
No.
Oh god, it's like Alderaan all over again. Is that a planet or is that a meteor? An asteroid. Yeah. Oh.
Feel the power of the dark side.
I'm okay with you killing it, then. Just as long as you don't run into it, you know.
You're talking about shit. What are you talking about?
Where are you?
Hello? Depressurized or whatever?
Do we drop? Do we drop down there?
Drop.
Ooh. Ah, I found a different room. God, there's a lot of doors in here, isn't there?
Both can't fit through the door at the same time.
I can't move back. All right. It's a dead end. We can't go this way.
live in a ship?
I don't even know. It's a good thing I didn't crash this thing.
Yeah, that asshole crashed that red ship.
Yeah, obviously didn't know how to fly. Worth a damn.
We're lost in space because of me. You'll never see your family again.
Yep.
As I'm saying this really calmly, while sipping on a coffee.
I mean, you also wanted to fly to the sun, which I don't think is a good idea either, but...
That's okay. Gotta roll with the punches, Jay. 20 points to Gryffindor if you can get through the donut without dying.
Okay.
That's impossible. Not gonna live. Unless you can, like, veer off. I'd be very impressed if you could, like, go through without getting fucked up. But you're gonna have to, like, do some crazy maneuvering.
I award Gryffindor House 60 points.
All right, back to the sun, or?
I guess. Like, I don't know.
Can you imagine if you were in space and you're in a different ship and you see this fly by you?
Oh, I'd make it.
What would your ship consist of?
Peeps. But it.
Uh-huh. Just one
peeps
giant...
and ion thrusters.
Uh-huh. What kind of peeps?
Marshmallow kind. Fuck that. I'd have s'mores. I want s'mores.
A s'mores peeps or s'mores?
S'mores.
Yeah, okay.
The whole ship will be a giant s'more. A seat attached to the top.
Mm-hmm.
I'll have like a giant spoon that I can like reach and like dig it out. I can slowly eat it while I'm flying. Wieners and s'mores.
Oh yeah.
So good.
That's what my ship would be made out of.
Wieners.
Yep. It looks like a giant hot dog, just going through like bun and all. It's just the hot dog in the bun, and then you know, that's when you're just kind of cruising through space. But then when you need to go through hyperspace, the two buns retract and they go psh, and then the hot dog just shoots out of the buns.
Damn. I want to see this.
And it sounds like one of those you know those balloons that you you get the pump for, and they have like the stripes on them that you blow up, and then you let them go, and they go. That's what it would sound like.
No. I really don't think.
No.
I award Gryffindor House 60 points.